Hi folks, Rockstar here with things you may not know. Fredric Baur invented the Pringles can. And when he passed away in 2008, his ashes were buried in one.